Hello, my dear friends. I am Sethuram from Nivedita Academy. In previous videos, we discussed about various auxiliary verbs. We discussed about the primary auxiliary verbs and the present tense form of modal auxiliary verbs. And also, we studied would as a past tense form of modal auxiliary. Today, let us discuss about should. Should is also another modal auxiliary verb. Now, should is used for different purpose. One is obligation. When you use this should, you are using more of responsibility. You are using for necessity and duty obligation. Here, you are using more moral responsibility. For that, you are using that. I should submit my assignments today. That shows that it is your responsibility, moral responsibility to submit. You see, when you use that must, there was, unless you do that work, there was, you expect some negative impact. But here there will be no negative impact, but it is your moral responsibility to do that work. I must submit my assignments today. That shows it is your moral responsibility. So, you know the responsibility, so you are saying that one. Okay. Next one, it is used for moral advice. Moral advice. Elders used to give advice to the youngsters. You should study well. You should score good marks in the examination. You should get up early in the morning. You should not play under hot sun. So that way, the elders used to give advice to the youngsters. So use should they. And it is also used for possibility condition also. Should you study well, you will pass the examination. That shows, if you study well, you will pass the examination. Unless you study well, you will fail. That's the meaning. For that also, should is used. Okay. Thank you. Let us discuss about the other modal auxiliary verb in the past tense in the next video. Thank you very much.